An accidental shooting claims the life of a teenager in Grant County. The Kentucky State Police responded to Kelly Drive in Crittenden at about 2:20 this morning. They say 17-year-old Jeremy Moore had been handling a gun when he accidentally shot himself in the head. Troopers do not suspect.